All right, let's continue on. How do you open that? This way? No? Not really sure. Cannot go this way. Nope. I hear a dog. I can't go through there that way. Oh, there we go. Oh, you guys do a lot of damage. You know what I would like to see? Somebody do a Telltale style Borderlands game. Or not Borderlands. There, he did that. Tales from the Borderlands. A Telltale style Fallout game. I think it would work pretty well. You know, now that Telltale's done, I guess, you know, someone else is gonna have to do it. I don't think it'd be that hard. You basically just write a story, I mean. And, you know, make just simple. It's basically just a bunch of dialogue cutscenes, you know, from this game. Or from, like, any Fallout, so it would kind of work pretty well, I think. That's not what I wanted. I always press select for the map, but you know that's not how the map works here. Got ammo. 10 caps. I like how they just disappear. Mm-hmm. 10 caps, but I think, like, everyone you save? Whoa. 91 caps. Getting up there in caps, we can almost afford that riot armor if I wanted to get that. Or maybe we should save up just for the metal? Now, how do you get in there? Door's over there. Meaning that you'd have to go... I'm not seeing exactly how to get in there. Seems like you'd go this way? Ah, here we go. His name is Robert Paulson. Well, he's gone. Twenty raiders, jeez. There we go. Eh, might as well save. No point in not, right? Just keep saving over the last one so you don't fill up your memory card. I do have another memory card somewhere, because I got that one that was like the red and blue ones. Anybody remember those? And then Ooh, a double barrel shotgun, that would be useful. Let's equip that. What did unequipped? Might as well still equip that. There we go. Double barrel. 130 caps. There we go. the weapon concepts in this game, they're like kind of outrageous, but still kind of Fallout-y. Like these burning gloves, like stuff like this exists in newer Fallouts. So, eh. Caps. Right. Oh, what the? Oh, Jesus. Take that. Out of ammo. Oh, you have to like hold it. Go back to the dual Berettas because we have ammo. All right. Let's finish off all these raiders. Oh, there we go. That's actually a pretty big town. Like, considering the main area, right? I mean, for Fallout standards, it's, like, huge. Because, like, look at Diamond City. Like, that's considered a big town in Fallout 4. The biggest town. And yet, you know, compared to this, it's tiny. She'd dare think about jumping up there, cat. She tries to jump on top of the Xbox, because I think because it's the old style Xbox One, and it's flat, so I think she thinks it's a bed. Guys explode into fire, and if you're a melee character, it's kind of annoying. Yeah, cat, I understand. Hold on, I gotta let. Cat really, really, really hates being held. Eh, no, my last cat, you know, he's dead. He's been dead for a little while now. But he loved being held. Or, I don't know if he loved it, but I don't think he really cared, you know. This cat, which is my sister's cat, she's a couple years old, hates it. Hates being held. Alright, we open that. That seems to be open, like you can go in there, maybe. Can you? Ah, you can. But is it worth going in here? Oh, no, I've been in here. Ho ho! Take off the rifle. There we go! I do not have many shots with it, but I think we should save it. Hello, explosions. Save first. So I don't want to have to repeat anything. I have to say, besides the dying during that boss fight multiple times, which obviously you didn't see, this game's been pretty fun. I don't know if it gets unfun later on, but... Okay, let's actually get... 8 points left, alright. Let's get that, and let's get more health. Nope. There we go. Ah. Go pick up those bullets. Another flamethrower man. Can't go that way. I'm running out of Stimpex. Oh, whoops. That was our team. It's weird that you can shoot them. I would like more stimpaks rather than just caps. Oh, there's one more. Oh. Ah, I'm an idiot. $6,000. Oh, you almost have enough to purchase the riot armor if I wanted to. Gotta be more to this area. Nope. Maybe down that alleyway over there. Got everything in this area. Right? It seems like it. Oh, another flamethrower. Hopefully that fetches a good price. How do I get back out? Bit confused on how to get out of here. Oh, here we go. Door is stuck. All right. Ah, here we go. I can't see. Is that a jump? I don't think I can jump that. I can't tell. The black is really dark on my screen. But, like, the ground is super light, so... It's really weird. This game's really weird looking on my screen compared to the computer screen. Like, actually, it looks so much better on the computer screen. It says to go back, though. See the quest log. All right, time to action. Door is stuck. All right. So then, where do I go? Not down here. Ah. Uh-oh, this isn't good. It's me wandering around, trying to look for where to go. Maybe? You think I can make that jump? Oop. Yeah, there we go. Huh, nothing over here. Ten more caps. Nah. Can't see. Nothing there. Save often. There is no autosave in this game. Seems like a bit of a boss fountain. Can get them to sort of kill themselves. Running very low on Simpex. Maybe we can find some around here. I didn't look what I picked up, so... Save. Let's explore this area a bit before we go through there. Might be some stim packs here and there. Not seeing any. Alright, let's go. Aw, I didn't get to her in time. Oh, did you see that? There we go. Add a Stimpax. Oh my goodness, there's so many enemies. That is not amazing. I mean, it works. I'm not gonna lie, it works, but... Stimpaks, though. Ah, of course. I'm out of that. Lots of ammo. Right, helmets, but no right armor. It's almost time to end it again. Yeah, this game's long. Oh, is there anything in the trunk? Haha. Kind of like, if you get used to trying to aim with them, it's not that bad. Like trying to aim with just one stick. Because a twin stick, this is not. I've been playing a pretty good twin stick live lock. It was free on the Xbox Live Gold thing. Pretty good game for a twin stick. This is not a twin stick. I'm using one stick to aim and then pressing X to shoot on the PlayStation. And, well, good time to-